Hello everybody, welcome back to Basti Plays Dying Light. The following. How do I get there? There's a road. Don't, can't have to go through here. Alright. Actually a road that goes there? No, there is not actually one, but do I have to go into the grave at night? Maybe, but come on. Look for Tom's tomb. Since it's a tomb, it's probably gonna be a structure instead of a tombstone. Found the famous saber. You can show it to the Shear if he's still alive. We'd love to see his face when he finally gets it back. Well, you see, I don't need to do that. But where would that be? It would be over here. Nah, I'll clear out the volatile nest instead. I should have enough flares and shotgun ammo. Hopefully live through this. Where's these unspent skills? Driver. Okay. Didn't think this through. All right. Nope. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay then. Come on, boys. When I said come on, boys, I don't mean that. Hey, buddy. So this is honestly my bad. I mean, this is your bad. Of course it's my bad. I jumped in here during the day, which means all the volatiles are in here, making a ruckus. Eight, then. Come on. Alright, that was impossible. I didn't think my flare would run out that quickly. You didn't think? Well, you thought wrong. Anyways, I'd have preferred to do that without dying, but you get what you get. There's that wishing well, it's over there. How about... No, wishing well would be at the right. This would be at the bottom, towards south, and that would be southeast from me, so... Eh. I'll just get the two roads kind of diverge and I'll do the thing. Why is my feet was fucked? Let's repair that. because my Wii U's being buggered is not a good thing. I guess we'll take the next, the left of the military out this one. Or never mind. Road suspension for this, or we could do maybe crash boom bang. Yeah, center would be that, so we'll go to the center instead. Because center would make more sense.
There's the signal, must be getting close. Alright, warm. Warmer. Where are you, doll?
Fucking hell, man. A fucking breather would be nice. Jeez.
Damn. Headed in the wrong direction.
Demolisher in here? What the hell? Oh no, just doing super long range, I guess. Somewhere over here. Tower? The Tower of Power? I'ma go with Tower of Power then. Oh, this is how we're supposed to get. All right. So somewhere here, or in the tower itself. Ah, well, yes. I pretty much figured it out. But why? No, it's basically where I'm at, so. Did he drop the backpack? Certain anymore. Yay, it's 6 or 7 or whatever. Or whatever time frame that is. So. Okay, I'm gonna pause both the recording and the game right here because I'm pretty sure I just found the body, but I'm not sure where the transmitter is. So, by a tree. That might be problematic. And by problematic, I mean very problematic. Fire launcher. What is this for? We'll go for a normal AS flare. Is that the tree? By a tree of sorts. I'm gonna need you to just help with this endeavor. that'd be an airdrop, and I don't really need it. Gonna need to refresh my camouflage just in case, because I don't really wanna not have it. Not there. And these knights are really just... Oh, that's the withered tree. I'm a dumb.
Warmer. Where are you, doll? Guys, I found Doll's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane. Is Mr. Doll all right?
It's hard to say.
Ha! He's dead! You lose, Fatin!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Fuck these volatiles, man. Come on. Come on. Fuckers. Need to do this at daytime. I cannot deal. All right. It's not that we don't trust the man, it's that we just don't trust the man.
Help! Help me, brothers! by myself, please!
What out here? Oh. Oof. Oof. Big oof. Might as well have to just use farm. What a magic. I'm sure I might pick it up on the way. It's in the direction of just use farm, or just here. Apparently it's somewhere on the farm. But where though? Where? Here? Apparently.
The hell, you're not Vulcan, doll.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off!
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots, if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it.
And keep the boots. I don't really care.
Guys, I found Dahl. Patine, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Oh, scream louder, Patine. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge!
I'm tempted to just not...
Portable photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga.
As if they know what photons are.
Bastards! Tolga, cover me!
With what? A stick? Get away from that door!
I'll help you after, but I don't feel like helping you now.
I got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it! You really found it!
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Oh, come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
Gambling debt?
I would rather not talk about it.
Gambling?
Can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months, and I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeer, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Oh
This is what you needed, right?
It is. This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.
But he didn't... it was a pretty shameful death, to be perfectly honest. Let's see, legend. I feel like I should invest more in the one-handed stuff. Because that is the most common weapon that I'll probably be using. Is baseball considered one-handed? I'm not sure. Well, the zebra machete is certainly one-handed. Do I want to help them? I mean, I sort of have to, but at the same time, I don't want to. Portable photon thrower. That's just a flashlight. Well, thanks for screwing yourself, Fatin, Tolga, whatever. Because probably some people didn't actually know what a photon was or what a photon thrower would be. Also, photon is just a unit of, like, lights. Like, the smallest unit of light, I think. So there's that. Follow this road straight down, I guess. Is that an oil slick? Is this an oil slick? Because it is annoying as all hell. Nah, it's just water? Alright. Jumps just wreck us vehicle suspension.
Team Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
Let me try to clear this place out.
Get them, Crane! Right man in the right place.
In his natural environment. Yes, isn't killing your speciality?
Let's not distract him or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Focus, Crane. For the win! Crane? Crane, we have something that will inspire you.
Fire it up, Tolga!
Shut up. You know what? No, but I have a shotgun and a go get him attitude. Whoops, that's a low health.
Nope. Shove it up your ass!
Darn, the tape snapped. Doctor. You were supposed to repair the cassette player. I have more important things to take care of than cassette player maintenance, Tolga.
Well, that's it for the soundtrack.
Yeah, that's fine. I like the song. I can appreciate the song. Don't appreciate that it came from both of you, but really. But did I though? Whoops.
Now you're just mocking me now.
Am I though? We didn't want to figure that out.
All right, it's clear. You can come out.
Now we're in one of these carriages. Don't shoot.
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Tolga, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math.
I hate them. I really, really do hate them. Is it the green one? No.
That's not the proper knock. Go away.
It's me, fuckers.
Let him in, Fatin. It's him. You were right. He can't count to three.
I hate them. So much.
The hell are you guys doing in here?
A secret project.
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear.
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
Now, your generosity is overwhelming, but I believe you promised me something earlier.
You're underestimating us, Crane. We did it remotely, just a moment ago.
Now, this device will react to anything that's cheap. And when something's cheap...
Then usually it's pretty valuable. Unless it's your neighbor's dog.
Now, let's get down to business, Tolga. Time to start the project. We'll be in touch, Crane. Take care.
I hate them. I hate them so much. I wish I could shoot them in the face. There's apparently something chipped nearby. Okay, I'm gonna assume that it's in here. Hunting shotgun. That better than my shotgun? Engrave automatic. While this... Oh, it's actually quite worse than my shotgun.
Ow!
There we go. Yeah. Wanna say something to me? Come on.
Thank you for coming to our aid.
I'm like 95%, I'm actually 100% sure that train didn't knock the appropriate number of times. Just cause he didn't give enough of a shit about the twins and their bullshit. Let's go quests. I don't really feel like going treasure hunting, so we'll go with anomalies. Yikes, I need to apparently go with train. Mega jumps. Right. Well then. Can I get in soon? No. Alright. Okay, so if I aim it a bit more here. I kick it. There we go. That's a lot of miss. Alright. We'll pick this up next time. Alright everyone, thank you for watching. This has been Bastard Plays, Dying Light the Following. I will see you all next time. Like, comment, subscribe. And leave a comment. You know, like, tell me what I can do better. Alright. Bye bye.